Welcome back, everybody. In the last video, we found that tire pressures do have an effect on vehicle performance on a circuit, but not with top speed on Daytona Speedway. This video, we will look at how tire pressures are affected by weight. I chose four different vehicles as seen in the intro, each with roughly double the weight of the vehicle before it. This is the hot lap of the Lotus Elise. The Lotus weighs 1,472 pounds. It is slightly modified from stock to include race tires and lighter wheels. As you can see, the results are very clear, with 30 psi being the victor. But what happens when we double the weight? This is the hot lap for the Ferrari 355. It is over double the weight of the Lotus at 3,193 pounds. It is also slightly modified with race tires and lighter wheels. The Ferrari, just like the Lotus, is a mid-engine rear-wheel drive setup with a 40-60 balance. It was the most fun car to drive, it was very predictable and easy to find the limit. So it looks like the Ferrari at double the weight favours lower tyre pressure than the Lotus. Over a single lap the results are not clear, there is nothing in it, but over a race distance the results are a bit clearer. Let's look at the Land Rover and see if we can learn anything. This is the hot lap for the Land Rover Range Rover Supercharged. It is double the weight of the Ferrari, weighing in at 6,471 pounds. The Land Rover gained a few extra modifications than the other cars. It was upgraded to be as heavy as possible without adding downforce, maybe a future experiment. It has handling upgrades that include suspension, brakes, and racing tires. Even with the upgrades, this was by far the hardest car to get consistent results. As you can see, the results are close. Possibly 30 psi is the best here, maybe something in between 30 and 33 psi. But feel free to draw your own conclusion and let me know in the comments below. As I would expect though, it does seem the heavier vehicle favours a higher tyre pressure. Let's continue with the last vehicle tested, the Mercedes racing truck. Here we have the hot lap for the Mercedes-Benz racing truck. Once again, it is double the weight of the previous car, the Land Rover, at 12,169 pounds. The truck is completely stock as it comes in the game. It already has racing tyres installed. This truck was an absolute joy to drive. If you have not driven it, I recommend giving it a go. With its fat tires and massive stance, it really hides its weight well. Enjoy this lap. Okay, so it seems the results are inconsistent. So it seems that the truck favours a lower tyre pressure, not a higher one that I would expect. What have we learnt from this test then? Well, to be blunt, nothing. Something else is at play here, and will require more testing to find out what. In a future episode, we'll have a closer look at weights and tyres and see what's happening. Thanks for tuning in, and thanks to you if you've made it this far. I had a lot of fun making this video and I hope you enjoyed it too.